I'm John Jacobson with sports. The Champlin Park baseball team had a chance to get a share of the Northwest Suburban Conference title Wednesday. They needed to beat league leader Blaine to do it. Top of the second, Blaine with runners in second and third. The ground ball by John Coelho brings Derek Heldman home, and the Bengals take a 1-0 lead. It settles into a pitcher's duel from there. Top of the fourth, Champlin Park's Max Loven gets the inning-ending strikeout. The bottom of the sixth, still 1-0. Rebels with a tying run at third, but Logan McDonald gets the K to preserve the Blaine lead. In the top of the seventh, the Bengals get the bats going. Jake Dorf's hit plates Jack Herring for a 2-0 lead. Next up is Connor Melton, and he lines the hit to bring home Mike Gottschalk. The Bengals get four and take a 5-0 lead. And McDonald finishes it off, getting the ground out in the bottom of the seventh with a complete game shutout. And Blaine wins the Northwest Suburban Conference title.